Hello, my friends. I'm your global friend icon, Mike, and we are going to watch highlights of long jump competition from 2023 Slovak Championships under 23 years old. This is Ela Čenderlova at her first jump, and jump that was at 5.16. This is Lenka Šupicová, let's see her first jump. Lenka's jump was void. This is the second jump of Čenderlova that was at 5.26. And this is the second of Šupicová that goes at 5.31. This is Sofia Lörinczová at her second jump. Her first jump goes at 5.35. Her second jump goes at 5.42. This is Lívia Hübschová at her second jump. Her first jump was at 6.05. Valid jump at 5.89. This is Viktória Rusnáková at her second jump. Her first jump was at 5.73. Valid jump for Rusnáková at 5.68. This is Erika Kreshakova at her third jump, a jump that was at 4.46. She took the 20th place. This is Evelyn Tessie at her third jump. A jump that was at 5.04. Evelyn Tessie with 5.30, she took the 12th place. This is Zuzana Pistovčakova at her third jump. A jump that goes void with 5.13 from her second jump. She took the 15th place. Lenka Šupicová at her third jump. A jump that goes at 5.27. With 5.31, she took the 10th place. Sofia Lörinczová at her third jump, a jump that was at 5.42. Martina Segečová at her third jump. Valid jump at 5.59. This is Dorothea Salaškova at her third jump. A jump that was void. With 5.23, she took the 14th place at the competition. This is Ema Bendová at her third jump. Her first jump was at 5.49 and her second jump at 5.48. Her third jump was void. This is Michaela Comová at her third jump. A jump that goes at 3.55. She quit after that jump. With 5.54, she took the 8th place. Lívia Hübschová at her third jump. we all want to see the third jump of Lívia Hübschová, but unfortunately, the TV director have other opinion. He preferred this and he missed the jump of Lívia. This is the fourth jump of Ema Bendová at 5.66. Martina Segečová at her fourth jump. Void jump. This is Tamara Balajová at her fourth jump, and jump that was at 5.84. Let's see the fourth jump of Lívia Hübschová. Valid jump for Lívia at 5.98. This is Monika Lehenová at her fourth jump. Valid jump for Monika at 5.86. Viktória Rusnáková at her fourth jump. Valid jump for Viktória at 5.69. Sofia Lörinczová at her fifth jump, and jump that was at 5.11. Ema Bendová at her fifth jump, and jump that was at 5.74. Martina Segečová at her fifth jump. Void jump for Martina. Lívia Hübschová at her fifth jump. Void jump for Lívia. Let's see the fifth jump of Monika Lehenová. Void jump for Monika. Sofia Lörinczová at her last jump, and jump that was at 5.16. With 5.43, she took the ninth place. Ema Bendová at her last jump. Valid jump at 5.76. With 5.76, Ema Bendová took the seventh place. Viktória Rusnáková at her last jump. Valid jump for Viktória at 5.83. With 5.83, she took the fifth place. Martina Segečová at her last jump. And jump that was void. With 5.81, she took the sixth place. Tamara Balajová at her last jump at 6.01. She took the third place. Lívia Hübschová at her last jump. Valid jump for Lívia at 5.97. With 6.05, that was a new personal best for her. She took the second place at the competition. Monika Lehenová at her last jump. The red flag is up, void jump for Monika, that with 6.13 from her first jump, she took the first place at the competition. That's it, my friends. Until the next video. Bye bye.